Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Come on, just do it.
You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better check those ruins. Better check those ruins. I better check those ruins. I better take a look at those ruins. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. A key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Looks like it's usually underwater. Thank you. carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. Holding cells. Thank you. Find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Thank you. through that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. My knife. Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishal." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukul Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukul Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Make sure everything's copacetic here.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
This isn't time for games, shithead.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive.
Ah, fuck.
We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
Spectres are coming. Be ready. Spectres are coming. Be ready.
Almost loaded.
Copy that.
Fuck. Ah, don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
What's happening at the gate?
Hands down! Oh, hands down! Thank you.
archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found us tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can. Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Base camp? Come in, base camp. Come in.
Please let me know if you have to leave.
Gotta investigate.
Fucking with me. Hello?
What's going on? Where did you go?
There's something happening.
Always use teleport. hope that's all of them.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. In a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box. The apocalypse. The death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara. You felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Consumes us all.
Yeah.
Laura? I was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go! I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Laura! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plan.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coag Jacu.
Let's go.
like it bumpy.
Be useful. I'll keep this for later. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.